Hey guys, welcome to the PassFab channel. After resetting the iPhone, you need to log into the Apple ID to unlock it. But if you forget your Apple ID, you cannot unlock your iPhone. So today, I want to recommend an iPhone iCloud unlock software to everyone. Unlock iCloud lock with PassFab Activation Unlocker. Click the link in the description below to get the software. Connect the iPhone to the computer. Run PassFab Activation Unlocker. Click Start to remove. Read the disclaimer and click Next. Insert USB. Click to start and yes. Wait for a while. Check the operating instructions or scan the QR code with your mobile phone to view. Restart the computer. Tap F12 to enter the boot menu. Choose USB to boot. Select Start and Next. iPhone will be in recovery mode. Click Start and follow the instructions. Restart the computer after the jailbreak is complete. Launch PassFab Activation Unlocker. Click Start to remove. Click Start. Click Start. Now your iPhone iCloud lock is unlocked. That's all for today. Click the link in the description and try the PassFab Activation Unlocker. If you think this video is helpful, please give me a big thumbs up. See you next video.